Hello friends, I have some exciting news to share with you today about a simple and free thing you can do to add years to your life. Yes, you heard that right. It doesn't involve any kind of strenuous exercise or spending a lot of money. This discovery is backed by some solid scientific evidence, and I'm here to share the details with you. First, let's talk about hydration and its impact on our health. According to a study published in the journal Nature, hydration levels have a direct correlation with our health and the aging process. Researchers found that individuals who maintain proper hydration levels have a lower risk of chronic diseases and live longer than those who don't. Another study published in the Lancet showed that people with higher levels of serum sodium in their blood had an increased risk of death compared to those with lower levels. And this risk only increased as the serum sodium levels rose. The study found that reducing sodium levels even slightly could result in a significant reduction in mortality rates. So, how do you make sure you're properly hydrated? It's actually quite simple. Just make sure you're drinking enough water each day. And, as for sodium levels, you can reduce your risk by limiting your intake of processed foods, which are often high in sodium, and adding more fresh fruits and vegetables to your diet. Now, let's talk about the specifics. According to the study in Nature, proper hydration can help reduce the risk of chronic diseases such as heart disease, stroke, and even some types of cancer. It also found that people who were properly hydrated had a reduced risk of dying from these diseases by as much as 31%. And that's not all. Proper hydration also helps us maintain a healthy weight, which can also add years to our lives. And regarding sodium levels, the study in The Lancet found that reducing sodium intake by even a small amount could result in a significant reduction in the risk of death. The study found that people who had a serum sodium level below the recommended level of 136 had a 25% lower risk of death compared to those with levels above 136. So, what's the bottom line here, friends? Proper hydration and reducing sodium intake are two simple and free things you can do to add years to your life. I know you're busy, but making a small effort to prioritize hydration and reducing sodium intake can make a big difference in your health and the length of your life. So go ahead and drink up, my friends. Your body will thank you for it. In conclusion, proper hydration and reducing sodium intake are two important steps you can take to add years to your life. And remember, this advice is backed by solid scientific evidence, so you can trust that it's the real deal. So go ahead and make the effort, because your health and longevity are worth it.